dangerous bank robbers are on the run, and investigators think they may be well-trained officers now on the other side of the law.
ABC's Marzi Gonzalez has the latest on the manhunt that started in Pittsburgh.
Almost as chilling as their tactics is who investigators think may be behind a recent string of violent bank robberies.
These are very aggressive individuals.
The FBI says the two men who have targeted three Pittsburgh banks since January may be former or current military or law enforcement officers, saying these surveillance images hint that they're well-trained.
The trigger finger is off the trigger guard. That is, when you're handling a weapon safely, that's what you do until you intend to shoot. So not everybody knows that.
Investigators also raising their concern that these may be officers who turned against the law on their use of gun holsters, their authoritative presence, and the layers they're wearing, possibly hiding body.
Yo.
If they're former law enforcement,
hey, nigga, turn to Channel 7 News, nigga. We famous.
Man, I'm already watching it, cuz.
Hey, yo, which one should I get, dog? The Charger or the motherfucking Mercedes Benz?
Man, didn't I tell you you gotta wait till things calm down, man? We hot right now.
Hey, young, I was just playing with you. Why you tripping, yeah? Calm down.
Guy.
Here we go, young. Look, young, I talk to you another time when you ain't all in your motherfucking feelings.
The FBI is looking for that getaway car, this gray Toyota Corolla.
I got you, cuz.